One afternoon I spent with the English junior women's soccer team back in the days of university. I'm talking blown by Dan. Here it is.